Craig! Corey!
Johnny!
Fishy!
Find out the news for yourself. I don't know. They fucking Fox.
Don't believe what they fucking feed you.
It
fake us out and give us all a fucking terror gasm.
Like a hammer. the northern and southern hemispheres.
Thank you.
circle up throughout the night.
Here we go, Sigley. But speaking of sandwiches, you know what happens when you eat way too many sandwiches?
I just said that.
You just said that, Frank.
I didn't fucking listen.
You interrupted me.
What?
John, were you saying something?
You interrupted me saying that so you could say something else than you said what I just said.
Because,
what the fuck, man?
Well, Frank, I can't hear you.
You know what? You know what?
What happens when
I quit, unless we play a really cool cover song, a really obscure punk song that nobody knows.
Sony's ruining it.
Are you mad?
Anyway, you know what happens when you eat too many fucking sandwiches?
What, Johnny?
What happens, Johnny?
You turn into a really, really fat man!
Oh!
guys having fun?
Yeah! Thanks, Doc.
Nice to meet you.
Song works.
Our crowd size has doubled. This is fantastic.
You guys, thank you. Fantastic. You guys like having friends?
Yeah.
Do you guys have a best friend?
We have a best friend.
We have a best friend.
He's really cool. He's super famous and he's really fucking awesome and super cool. And he's our best friend. He's not your best friend, but he doesn't know that he's our best friend yet. So if you record this video and you throw it out on the internet, to make sure to tag him or whatever social media platform he has so that he can know that we're his best friend and that he's our best friend. This is a song about a little handsome gentleman that you might recognize from the silver screen. His name is Paul Rudd, and this song is called Ridiculous!
Raise your hand.
Oh wait,
doesn't hurt.
Somebody saw it and killed that fucking man, right?
Yeah. We took the reserve
one piece of
shit, just destroyed it. No, you just put.
Oh, was it your fault?
Was it you?
Were you?
Did you break up the man?
You did.
All right. Oh, anyway, well. This next song is about Frank. It's called Band Killer.
Yeah, pretty much.
Fun thing where we like to write songs and then record them
and then learn
and then song is about where we fucking pretty much died for a little while.
Yeah.
Just the band anyway.
Where we died, it's where tour died, it's where all the hopes and dreams of humanity go to die. This is a nice little song about where the mushrooms started to hit, called Barstow, California.
Song is us, you remember.
Bury me in Barstow, baby.
Thank you.
Cool.
Guys, for tuning into all of our weekly fishy mushroom shots and
Q&A's
and watching Johnny do dumb things.
My tummy hurts.
If you would like to sponsor a fishy mushroom Q&A dumb shit things that we do, it's really simple. You just fucking send us a bottle of booze. The only requirement is that it's a minimum $35 bottles because we don't want to drink bottom shelf. We'll vomit, pee ourselves.
He's an old man.
But hey, we love seeing you guys, and we'll totally mention you if you fucking sponsor us a bottle, and whatever we'll drink to you. Here's to you. Keep it juicy.
Juicy.